Welcome to TMZ Sports. Evan here. A tennis superstar rips her ex-fiance, and it is personal. Plus, an NFL superstar trucks a fan at a golf event right on the course. Pretty rough. We've got that footage. But we're going to start off with a hockey superstar who put his genitals in jeopardy. Tyler Seguin, he's a Dallas Stars superstar. He's one of the biggest like superstars in the league. So he's at this golf tournament the other day, and he decides to lay down on his back and let a golfer tee off from his genitals. No joke intended, but this takes some balls to go down and do that. Look, Tyler's not the first guy to sit there and let somebody tee off from his body. And we've seen in the past, you know, John Daly hit a golf ball out of a woman's mouth once. Check this out. We've all seen this. Wow, but that's John Daly. You know, he's one of the best golfers in the world. And then, you know, an example of when it goes wrong is there was a model who was at a Playboy event, and she let a Playboy DJ drive out of her butt crack. And this is where it really went bad, because he undercut and hit her in the butt cheek, and she ended up suing, claiming that he caused all sorts of damage to her butt.
Oh, my goodness. Look at that welt.
So God. If this golfer would have undercut by a little bit, bye-bye Tyler Johnson, right? I mean, am I wrong?
Yeah, no future little hockey players to speak of, because they're all out there on the green.
It doesn't look like there's any protection there. What I will say is this golfer, this is what he does. He's a trick shot specialist. Todd Kierstedt is his name. He goes around to different events, and he does this to people. 19 years he's been a professional golfer. He actually kind of started doing the trick shots as a way to keep people's attention during demonstrations, and he found out that he was good with it, and he kind of just went with it.
Yeah, he's great.
There's no resume, no amount of experience that would justify me letting you hit a golf ball off my mommy daddy butt. It's never going to happen.
What if like a truck is driving by and honks at the very moment that he's in his backswing?
That's a good point, because Tyler just recently posted on Instagram a picture of him on a boat with like 18 chicks. I mean, this guy's having a great summer. He could have just ruined that.
Yeah, it would have ruined his summer really quick. Slade.
Game of Thrones.
Well, fortunately for Tyler, the shot was on the money and his wiener is in check. So everything's good. Everything's clean. Just do me a favor, Tyler. Don't do that again, all right?
No. If you're Floyd Mayweather Jr. and you want to get your girlfriend a gift flyer than a $300,000 car, how do you do that? You can get her something that actually flies. We ran into Floyd Mayweather Jr. We asked him, how are you going to top the baller gift that you got for your girlfriend, Bat Medina?
Is that a birth name?
No, it's
Bat Medina.
Bat Medina is her handle. That's her handle, baby. That's what they call her.
Pretty cool, though.
Right. Well, he claims that he's going to get her something that is completely out of this world and off the ground. Let's check out what Floyd had to say.
Floyd, you bought her this $300,000 Rolls Royce for her birthday. You're really raising the bar. How do you top that?
I guess the next gift we got to buy is a private jet.
What? Private jet.
G6. That is a man right there, okay? Let me tell you. Now, that is something special.
She just got the Rolls Royce Ghost, right, for her birthday?
Right. Yes.
Is that what he got her? $300,000 Rolls Royce Ghost customized with the words Bat Medina across the front and the back?
With the red bow.
So we were saying before, like, how do you know, you've already set the bar so high. How do you get better than that? Well, now he's saying private jet. So we did a little bit of private jet research, okay?
What are we talking for a private jet?
We're talking, if he wants a G650 jet, you know, where they also known as a G6. You know that song, Flyer Than a G6, everybody talks about it. You want a G6 jet, you got to shell out $56 million for a brand new G6.